Hey, welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play More Mafia. More! Can never have enough Mafia. Especially on Nuclear Gothic. Actually, I'm about ready for this to end. Just kidding. Crim de la crim, homie. I always think of San Andreas when I hear that. One of the characters, I think his name was Ryder, so it goes, Crim de la crim, homie. That's what we gotta do now.
It was a tough job, but we finally have Morello where we want him. Now one last step remains. Eliminate him. In his sections of the city, there's theft, robbery, blackmail, illegal lotteries, gaming rooms, and whorehouses appearing all the time. But what's the biggest problem?
Drugs?
Horseshit. The problem is that we don't get a cent out of it. That'll change as soon as we get rid of Morello. His organization will collapse, and all those small-time cheats, thieves, and criminals will kill each other without anybody over there to maintain order. Today, we can finally remove that bastard once and for all. Paulie has come up with a plan.
That's right. What my informants tell me, we have one chance to get this guy. Morello watches his back and almost never shows himself in public. He goes everywhere in his bulletproof limo, clammed up like some seashell. But today he's coming out. He's going to theater to do some socializing with the creme de la creme of Lost Heaven. And we'll be there to show him something too.
Isn't this a bit risky?
It's risky, but this is our only opportunity to waste him in public and show everyone our power.
We'll do it like this. Wait in front of the building until the end of the show. People will start coming out, so there'll be a lot of confusion. With Morello trying to make his way out, his guerrillas won't have much of a chance to notice us before we hit him. Make sure you don't draw any attention to yourselves, so no shooting. Pull your weapons when you see him.
I hope I still recognize him.
Shouldn't be hard. Morello likes to wear his white suits. Not many people wear them these days.
Each of you get a Thompson or Lupara from Vincenzo. Wait out in front of the theater on Central Island until Morello comes out. Then go to it. The performance ends at 9 o'clock, so make sure you're there on time. It should work out fine, so don't come back without his head.
Okay, boss, let's get to it.
Ooh, all right, drive to the theater on Central Island with Paulie and Sam. All right, the grand trio. Hey, there's a sailor in here. Wow, it is smoky. The particles are actually slowing me down, right, Luigi? Of course. I'll see you later, Luigi. Okay. He never has that much to say anyway. Ralphie got something for us? Ralphie? Oh, yeah, better go see Vinny first. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm Arby's, I'm sure. Vinny, what are you doing outside of your post? Okay. Gimme guns!
Vincenzo, today we need some real heavy artillery. We're gonna rub out Morello.
Well, I think 600 shots per minute from an old Tommy gun should do the trick. At the same time, we could stick to the ancient ways and use a more traditional Sicilian weapon for a job of this size.
How come they get the Tommies? What? I feel gypped. I don't like the sawn-off. I need to get him from a distance. I need to snipe his ass. All right, Ralphie, what you got for me?
What do you need?
Nothing, okay. Unless you want to talk to him. You're obviously his favorite. Oh, okay. That works. Get in the car, fellas. Not taking the convertible today. Screw that. Not after what happened last time. Oh, no! Oh, no. No. The banana car actually doesn't move very fast, either. I don't know why I grabbed it. It's just the most swagger car in the whole garage. To have, like, this big-ass convertible yellow limo. I love that. Really? It's October? In Lost Heaven? That's pretty cool. That's 2 days after my anniversary, actually. Ha! Oh, man. Crème de la crème, homie. I can't even. Every time. I don't want to play Grand Theft Auto anytime soon. As much as I like Grand Theft Auto, no. That's way too long of a game. It's much harder than Mafia. Anyway. I'll see you guys back at the theater. be right back. All right, and our... the theater is, yeah, right over this way. I almost turned too early.
Shit! He's leaving already. That damn show must have finished early. That silver limousine, catch him!
Oh, wait. Oh, that's the limo. Oh, I stopped in front of the wrong car. Silly me! Well, you know, I shouldn't be surprised. When do Polly's plans work? Alright, this is the second time, I think. He might have had more. Idea. He's had a bright idea. And it failed utterly. We're gonna get him. We're gonna get Morello. He's not gonna be as much of a lucky bastard as his brother was. And even he wasn't all that lucky now. He got cornered in a shed. And shot down. By me. Obviously. You were there. You saw that. It was right at the end of the last episode. I don't know why you wouldn't have seen that. Can this car go any faster? Actually, I don't remember limos moving that fast either, but... That was sick! Yes! The police don't even care. I just passed by a police car. And he was like, yep, same shit as usual. Holy god, those god rays are bright. Oh no, he's going out to the country, is he? He is. Oh no, he's leading me somewhere. We're not chasing, well, okay, yeah, we're chasing him. But we're not trying to, you know, wreck him or anything. I'm not gonna say it. I almost said it again. I can't even... Chase and kill Morello. Actually, I think now we're gonna have to crash him or something. I don't even... This shouldn't be too hard, though. This is a short mission if this is all it is, though. I'm kind of glad for that. I might do another episode if that's the case. Bitch! That was a bad idea. Very bad idea. I think I damaged the car a little because it's not moving as fast as it should be. We should be going like 80 miles an hour. Alright, we'll get there. We're at 70. Come on. Hey, remember like the first time we came here? Whoa, except we didn't go left. I guess everything he owns is on the road to the left. Ah! What? That was a failed laugh. I meant to go, ha! But it didn't work. This car has some, wonderful balance issues. Or, no, not issues. Issues would be bad. Wonderful balance qualities? I don't know. I can't open up a map. I wish there was a map for here. I keep hitting tab, but nothing happens. I mean, like, I just want to see how the road's going to wind, or how far away I am from this guy. Because he's probably, like, hauling ass at 60 right now up this hill. And I can't even climb. I think he got away. Yeah. He turned a different way this time, for some reason. I don't know why.
What is he? What the hell is happening? Why'd you stop?
I don't know. It just broke down.
Jesus Christ, we almost have him. Sam, come on. Let's make this happen. Tom, get out. Go after them.
I don't know why he turned into the airport for some reason. And then this happened and the car broke down. I'm so confused. Why didn't he turn into the airport before? Oh, okay. Hey, do you remember when I said something about stopping a plane? Ah! Son of a bitch! Do I have a pistol or something? Guys?
Come on, Tom, get in. We'll shoot it down. Move it, they won't get away.
Yes!
Hey, my Thompson, you and Sam shoot them.
Yes! Ha ha! Ah, this is right, we gotta get close. We gotta shoot the engines off.
Come on, you heap of junk! Hold on!
Yes! Yes, we did it! Ah, we got you now! I'm sorry, I'm so excited. This game is almost over. Yes! Burn, baby, burn! Oh, that thing ain't taking off. Oh, no.
Sam, shoot!
Bastards!
Kill him, Sam!
Damn it, Polly.
Wow.
Yes! Yes!
How did you fix the car?
Better ask Sam.
Why ain't you a mechanic, Sam?
That works too dirty for me.
Oh, that was the best comeback ever. Alright. Hey, that was a really, really short mission. I'm just gonna go ahead and head back to the bar and meet you guys there. Oh, man. Hey, that was actually really satisfying. Yeah. Hey. See you guys at the bar. Okay, and yeah, I did lose my car again. We're back at the bar, though. Sam and Polly already went inside. So, alright, new car. Alright, we'll just watch the intermission here.
So, you killed Morello. That must have felt good, huh?
We celebrated. Salieri was thrilled, of course. We ran the whole town, practically. And there seemed to be an end to the bloodshed. For a while, I felt like a king. Until I came to a realization. If a regular guy like me could kill the most powerful man in the city, what good was all his power? Hell, if he hadn't been so powerful, he'd probably still be alive. It seemed to me that no matter how strong someone was, there was always somebody stronger to take them out.
So where did that intuitive thought take you?
Greediness is bullshit. When you have no money, you think that a few bucks a month will be enough. Then you realize that it wouldn't be bad to have a nice car. You get a great job in some high-up position, but in actuality, you're thinking about going higher. Before you know it, you want to be the President of the United States, and you want to win the war against the Germans. Luckily, that won't happen. Plus, the whole strategy of watching other people's backs has one basic flaw. The whole time you have to watch your own back in case someone else has the same idea. So I thought to myself that maybe I ought to change my priorities a little.
Great Bible story.
Laugh it up. You know where it got me in the end. This.
Who is it?
It's from 1920. The old man is Don Pepone. The two younger ones are Salieri and Morello. This photo convinced me that this kind of life is poisonous. Morello and Salieri were friends, and they were both commanders of Pepone's regime. But in the 1920s, they got Don Pepone killed because of some deal. Strangely enough, Salieri still admires the guy now. Afterward, they divided up the city, and each ruled their own part of it. But they started to compete with each other. I ended up being Salieri's instrument of death to kill his best friend. To save him from looking Morello in the eye. It occurred to me that my friends and the people I loved were the same. Someday I'd turn to Polly and be looking straight down the barrel of a gun. I couldn't be sure of anybody, above or below me.
But you were risking your life every day. Being a sharpshooter for the Mafia ain't no bed of roses the way you tell it.
It's different when you're living it, when you're full of energy and you're fighting for your life with someone who's like your brother. You're just two soldiers who know what needs to be done, and it all depends on your ability to survive. It's a war. The constant feeling that you can't even trust your best friend is terrible. You are alone, and death can come from anywhere. I'd lie awake at night wondering if the joke my best friend told me was really just a joke, or if I should get prepared for my own execution. A person needs someone he can trust.
All right. Hey, next mission is quite a memorable one. I do remember this mission a whole lot. And I'm actually pretty excited to do this one. Like, when I think of Mafia, I think of this next mission. But that is, again, a story for another time. So, until then, thank you so much for watching more Let's Play Mafia on Nuclear Gothic. I'll see you guys tomorrow, and yeah, that's it. I'm off to bed. Been recording and editing all day. It's time to upload these mothers. All right. So, good night, you guys. I'm off to sleep. So long. If you want the thing you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. It'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time. Hey, welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play More. Let's play more Mafia. More. Can never have enough Mafia, especially on Nuclear Gothic. Actually, I'm about ready for this to end. Just kidding. Creme de la creme, homie. I always think of San Andreas when I hear that. One of the characters, I think his name was Ryder, so it goes, creme de la creme, homie. That's what we got. That's what we got to do now.
It was a tough job, but we finally have Morello where we want him. Now one last step remains. Eliminate him. In his sections of the city, there's theft, robbery, blackmail, illegal lotteries, gaming rooms, and whorehouses appearing all the time. But what's the biggest problem?
Drugs?
Horseshit. The problem is that we don't get a cent out of it. That'll change as soon as we get rid of Morello. His organization will collapse, and all those small-time cheats, thieves, and criminals will kill each other without anybody over there to maintain order. Today, we can finally remove that bastard once and for all. Paulie has come up with a plan.
That's right. Put my informants, let's get to it.
All right, drive to the theater on Central Island with Paulie and Sam. All right, the grand trio. Hey, there's a sailor in here. Wow, it is smoky. The particles are actually slowing me down, right, Luigi? Of course. I'll see you later, Luigi. Okay. He never has that much to say anyway. Ralphie got something for us? Ralphie? Oh, yeah, better go see Vinny first. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm Arby's, I'm sure.
Trying to make his way out, his gorillas won't have much of a chance to notice us before we hit him. Make sure you don't draw any attention to yourselves, so no shooting. Pull your weapons when you see him.
I hope I still recognize him.
Shouldn't be hard. Morello likes to wear his white suits. Not many people wear them these days.
Each of you get a Thompson or Lupara from Vincenzo. Wait out in front of the theater on Central Island until Morello comes out. Then go to it. The performance ends at 9 o'clock, so make sure you're there on time. It should work out fine, so don't come back without his head.
Okay, boss. Tell me, you have one chance to get this guy. Morello watches his back and almost never shows himself in public. He goes everywhere in his bulletproof limo, clammed up like some seashell. But today he's coming out. He's going to theater to do some socializing with the creme de la creme of Lost Heaven. And we'll be there to show him something, too.
Isn't this a bit risky?
It's risky, but this is our only opportunity to waste him in public and show everyone our power.
We'll do it like this. Wait in front of the building until the end of the show. People will start coming out, so there'll be a lot of confusion. With Morello...